Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. Now we will discover the new favorite feature of FluxBuilder. Splash screen. Please select features, then select splash screen. The feature allows to replace the FluxStore logo and caption from the startup screen. There are three ways to edit your image. The first one, copy and paste your image to the source code of FluxStore or FluxNews apps that you have bought. Then copy and paste here by pressing Ctrl and V. This way will help to improve the app performance, but you cannot view it on this simulator. The second way, copy your image URL. And paste it here by pressing Ctrl and V. Finally, upload your image. If you use method 2 or 3, you can update the app design without republishing it to the app stores. But make sure to reduce the size of image to improve the app performance. We recommend using method 1. Now we continue to change the type of display. If your image is a PNG, JPG, or GIF file, you can use the static fade in, zoom in, zoom out, or top-down type. If your image is a RIV file, use the RIV type. If your image is an FLR file, use the FLAR type. For RIV or FLAR type, please update the animation name. To create your RIV image, the FLAR animate file, go to this free tool, RIV.app. And upload an example file RIV from source code of FluxStore or FluxNews apps that you have bought. Then edit the text, icon, etc. to create your own splash image. Now let's upload a RIV image of FluxStore. Remember to click update after you finish editing. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.